Welcome to Pumpkin Carving with Kennedy.
So first, you go onto your computer and search up a design you want to carve.
Since I'm being a unicorn for Halloween, I thought I'd do a unicorn carving. What the heck, voice crack. Did you hear that? So, really? Once you find your design, then you print it out.
Look at that paper roll.
Then you take a push pin and outline your design on your palm.
After Molly!
Then you take a knife and carve out your design. After you're done, then you just push it out of the pumpkin. That is how you carve a pumpkin.